Hey, scientist! I need your help. My plant was fine a week ago, but now the leaves have turned brown and started to wilt. It looks so sad. What do you think could have happened? I guess I wasn't taking care of my plant well enough, and it didn't get something that it needs to survive. But what do living things need? Today, we're going to figure out what it takes for living things to stay happy and healthy. Come on, let's go. All living things have five basic needs that help keep them alive. Remember, we learned that a characteristic of all living things is that they breathe? Well, in order to breathe, that means all living things need air. Air is made up of lots of different parts, but the most important parts are two gases called oxygen and carbon dioxide. Animals breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. Plants do the opposite. They breathe in carbon dioxide and breathe out oxygen. If a living thing doesn't get enough of these gases in the air, it will not be able to survive. So, even though different living things use different parts of the air, all living things need air to stay alive. My plant has been sitting in my kitchen, so I think it got enough air. What else does a living thing need? Have you ever been really thirsty before? When you're thirsty, what do you think your body is telling you it needs? Exactly. All living things need water. A cactus, a bird, even you and me. Water is used by plants and animals to carry nutrients around to different parts of the body. If a living thing doesn't get enough water, it becomes dehydrated. Sometimes you're able to see signs of dehydration, like an animal panting with their tongue out, or a plant's leaves turning brown and drying up. That reminds me, I haven't watered my plant all week. Maybe it's dehydrated. Hopefully that helps. I wonder if there's anything else I can do. All living things need water, and they use it to carry around something else they need, nutrients. Nutrients are what living things use to create the energy that helps them grow and change. Animals get their nutrients by eating food. Different types of animals eat different things. Some eat meat, some eat plants, and some eat them both. No matter what animals eat, all animals need food to give them the nutrients they need to stay alive. Plants don't eat like animals do. Instead, they absorb some nutrients from the soil and get the rest of the nutrients they need through a process called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is when a plant uses light, water, and air to create glucose or sugar that serves as the food for the plant. Even though plants don't eat the same way animals do, they still need nutrients to survive. Uh-oh, my plant has been sitting in a dark corner. It hasn't gotten the light that it needs to help it make nutrients. I'm going to move it over to a sunny window. There, we'll see if that helps. So plants need light for photosynthesis to take place. Without light, they wouldn't be able to make nutrients for themselves. But what about animals? They don't use photosynthesis to turn light into food. So what do they need light for? Pause the video and make a prediction. Do you think all living things need light? The sun is an important source of light for all living things because it heats the earth. Without the sun's warmth, the earth would be too cold for most animals to survive. Light is also necessary to make healthy plants, which is what a lot of animals eat. And many animals can't see without light. Humans even use light bulbs to help us see in the dark after the sun goes down. So, although not all living things require the same amount of it, light is necessary for all life on Earth. Finally, living things need space. All animals require shelter to protect them from the weather. Give them a space to raise their young, and to rest or hide away from predators who might harm them. Plants need space too. Soil gives plants a place to put their roots and get nutrients. If the roots don't have enough space to grow, the plant might not be able to get enough nutrients and will stop growing. Not all plants need soil in order to grow, but all plants need enough space to stretch their roots. Sometimes, when too many plants are too close together, they have to compete to get enough nutrients, light, and air. This makes it difficult for a plant to thrive. I wonder if my plant has enough space to grow its roots in this little pot. I'll replant it into a bigger pot so it has more space. Phew! This plant seems to be perking up already. Thanks for helping me make sure it got everything it needs. Remember, all living things need air, water, nutrients, light, and space to survive. So whether you're growing a flower or raising a puppy, it's important to always take care of the living things around us by making sure they have all their needs met. Until next time, scientists, remember, science is all around you. Hey.